Salam salam everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Tamim. The Afghan cuisine is known for its aromatic and flavorful dishes. In this video, I'm going to talk about 10 most popular Afghan food that will keep you smell your fingers all day. Before we dive in, just do me a favor, hit the like button. And if you enjoy learning about Afghan culture and Dari language, subscribe and hit the notification bell if you're new. Let's get started. Alright, number one is Qabli Palau. It's the national dish of Afghanistan. It's rice, lamb or beef, topped with raisins, small pieces of carrots, pistachios and almonds. Qabli Palau is very special and there is a big chance that you will be eating Qabli Palau when you're invited to an Afghan house. Rice is very precious for Afghans and it forms the centerpiece of the meal, and all the other food is presented around it. Qabli Palau is very tasty and you should definitely try it. Number two, we have Mantu. Don't you love a good dumpling? If yes, then Mantu is for you. It's a popular Afghan dish filled with beef and onions, then steams in a multi-layer steamer, topped with split chickpeas, strained garlic yogurt, coriander and black pepper. It's very yummy and everyone loves mantu. Number three, we have shola. Shola means sticky rice. Shola is a traditional home cooked dish that is typically made by combining short grain sticky rice and mung beans. We call mung beans in Dari language mosh. Then it's topped with strained garlic yogurt and oil. Warm and hearty shola is ideally enjoyed during the cold months of winter. Enjoy shola, it's very yummy and delicious. I definitely recommend you to eat and try it and you will love it so much. Number four, we have kalla pacha, the head and oof, sometimes even the stomach. It's an Afghan dish but also cooked in Iran and Iraq. The head and oof of sheep or cow is skinned, cleaned and boiled for hours, then mixed with some spices and styled in the form of soup. It's very tasty and some Afghans even eat it on breakfast. Enjoy kalla pacha. Kalla is the head and pacha is the hoof. Number five, we have bolani. Bolani is out of this world. It's filled with leeks or boiled potatoes. Some Afghans or some people even add mix of leeks and boiled potato together, then they cook bolani. It's really fun and flavorful Afghan dish. Bolani is very tasty. It's also one of Afghanistan's street food. Number six is burani banjan. Banjan means eggplant. It's an Afghan dish with eggplant, then tomatoes mixed with yogurt, garlic and mint. Try this tasty food and I hope you will like this easy and delicious dish as much as I do. Number seven, we have ashak. Yummy ashak. Another tasty pasta dumpling. It's filled with leeks, then boiled, then topped with garlic, yogurt, beef sauce, and dried mint. It's very yummy. Enjoy Afghan Ashak. Number 8, we have Firni. Firni is a pleasing Afghan dessert. It's milk mixed with sugar, corn flour, pistachios, and other nuts. It serves after the main dish and also easy on the stomach after a heavy and rich meal. It's delicately flavored Afghan milk pudding and it's so easy to make. Enjoy sweet Firni. Number 9, we have shorba, or we also call it shorwa. It's a traditional Afghan soup with lamb and potato. When you have the bowl of soup, make the bread into small pieces and put it into soup. Then take a bit of potato, a bit of lamb, and a little of vegetable salads. Mix them all together and enjoy eating shorwa. Everyone's love shorwa. Shorwa is very tasty and there is no Afghan who doesn't like shorwa. Finally, number 10, we have dogh. Dogh is an Afghan drink flavored with yogurt, cucumber, and mint leaves. Also a little bit of salt mixed with it. It's a must drink for Afghans, especially during summer and hot days. Also, some people get drunk out of it. Joking. There's so much variety and there's so many different flavors when it comes to Afghan cuisine. They are not too spicy nor too hot. Go ahead and try these Afghan cuisines without regret. I really hope you found this video helpful. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments below. Make sure you subscribe to my channel by clicking here. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time. Ba amane khoda, waqt khosh, roz khosh, shab khosh.